Seattle, known for its rain and coffee, but did you know about its hidden mafia past? During Prohibition, bootleggers like Roy Olmsted ruled the underground. Post-Prohibition, the mafia diversified, gambling, extortion, and more. The law fought back, leading to high-profile arrests and trials. Today, the face of organized crime has changed, but the legacy of those early days lingers. Seattle's mafia history is a hidden yet integral part of its past. Subscribe for more history shorts.